high school hopefuls.
Shondre Jones, point guard. My game, I like to shoot. I like to go off the pick and roll, get into the lane, draw it, then give it to the big fella, or get into the lane and pull up. That's what I like to do. When I was growing up, everybody was all faster, so I had to find my ways to get in the lane to do certain things that I like to do. I wouldn't be able to get my shot, get other people's shots. So I'd be a non-factor if I wasn't crafty, so I had to find a way. I watched a lot of John Stockton, but really the guard that I really watched all the time, he was fast. Like, Allen Iverson, that's what I watched. Growing up, all I wanted to be was Allen Iverson. Allen Iverson this, Allen Iverson that. He was just, that's just all I wanted to be, all I wanted to see. Only person I wanted to watch, AI. Growing up in Virginia, everybody, that's who everybody talk about, so. AI was it to me. Like, really, the NBA was AI to me.
Shondre has heard it all before. Too small, not fast enough. But when you have a belief in yourself, your own words are more powerful than any critic. I know it sounds cliche, but anything is possible with hard work. Shondre wasn't a five-star athlete coming out of Bush High School. He wasn't 6'8", 235. He's a little fella. But he earned a scholarship to play college basketball at the University of Richmond, and he gets a chance to go back home to his hometown of Virginia.
You've gotten so much pub, you know, you've been going to camps, been playing on the highest stage in the EYBL. Like, you've been, you, obviously when you get back to school,
yeah,
it's gonna be a problem.
Yeah, it's been nice this summer. Really, like, has gotten me to like a point where I feel like when I go back to Houston, like, I should just be killing everybody because I've been playing on the highest level so much, playing with the EYBL and playing on the camps. And just playing on this team, we get to play everywhere, so I feel like it should be easy when we go back to Houston and places like that, because it's playing against people who hasn't played or we play who against we played. So I feel like it should be easier.
MVP, and I ain't going nowhere, so you can get to know me.